How about that? I mean, only average 20. You know what I mean? But because of the size on the perimeter player, you see Jones from the corner on the nice penetration.
Ibaka rises for a long two, hard off the rim. The Clippers move once again. Ahead to Ibaka, caught by Nurkic. What a defensive play.
Those are the ones that are so easy. You just want to see go in.
Jones Jr. misses like the dunk. One. Wow.
Defensively, that you're going to turn it over. Okay, and coaching staff was willing to live with that, knowing that once they got comfortable with the offense, again, it's going to be times during the course of the season where Zeus is going to finish some games because of lineup. So he'll be ready to play. And again, accepting your role to me is what's important, in particular, what is so critical to ultimately achieving your goal of getting to a championship and, you know, hopefully cutting down the net.
Tough test coming up for the Clippers, as we mentioned, Utah on Friday and then Phoenix on Sunday. Kennard makes the pass, another turnover for the Clippers. Derrick Jones Jr. gracefully gliding in and lays it in.
The more the whispers begin to be less and less.
Good shot of a couple of final MVP. I think Vassar is there as well. He gets his own read a little bit late.
I thought you were going to agree with me putting him under the bus.
Brian, no. I am keeping track of all of this.
Hey, Jamie.
You should see my little list over here with the hash.